would like to extend a blessed 40-year anniversary to Brother Sato. We hope this anniversary is a joyful moment in your life. Thank you for being faithful in the calling God has called you. Many have been blessed by your 40-year work in Jesus' ministry. Keep up the good work. To all viewers watching Jesus Ministry, thank you for your continued prayers and support. This birthday marks an important time in your life. Your ministry is about to change for good beyond expectations. I have a scripture here that the Lord gave me for you, Isaiah 46, verse 9 to 10. Remember the former things of old, for I am God, and there is no other. I am God, and there is none like me. Declaring the end from the beginning, and from ancient times things that are not yet done, saying, my counsel shall stand, and I will do all my pleasure. Be vigilant in your ways as you continue your work in 2019, for you will bear much fruitfulness. Doubt not the goodness of God, believe to see it happen. Have a wonderful anniversary from us.
Happy anniversary, dear Brother Sadhu. My heart is overjoyed with your 40 years anniversary. I am so grateful to the Lord for the work He has done in your life and through your life to Jose and myself and many others. The word I want to give you today is in Romans chapter 8, verse 28. All things, Brother Sadhu, will work together for good for those that love the Lord like you do and are called to His purpose like you are. So whatever you have gone through 40 years will now begin to give you joy and peace and victory. And even those that have looked upon you downwards, for those that have come against you, like in Revelation chapter 3, will come down, bow at your feet, and know that God has loved you. Happy anniversary, and lots of love from us. In Jesus' name.